place we're headed is called the Dust Bowl, and it is nasty. Once upon a time, it was where the Gold Saucer employees used to live. But when hordes of fiends started appearing, the staff relocated up top, where it was safe. The building's vacant. All sorts of lowlives, ruffians, and ne'er-do-wells swooped in to stake their claim. Ah, the place it could have been. It tears me up inside.
So, basically another wall market.
Ha! A paradise compared to this cesspool. Set one foot inside and it's farewell freedom, so long dignity. I mean, why else do you think they started calling it Corel Prison? Except that prison's got no bars, no rules. Mugging, maiming, murdering. It's all on the table. In summary, prepare yourselves for one seriously cold reception.
This is our stop.
Nobody home?
Oh, they're home, all right. Stay sharp. Shit.
And shine, huh? Top of the morning to ya. Well, now, wouldn't try that if I was you. All right, follow me. Up. Off we go. You just wait right there. Hey, boss, your guests are here.
To welcome you to my desert oasis, Cloud.
Welcome.
Cloud, right? Merc for hire?
Got it in one, boss man.
But which one of you is it? Is it you? You? Maybe you? Or is it the pooch?
I'm just messing with you. That there is our man.
I don't think we've met.
Of course we haven't met. You got brain damage?
Dumbass.
I'm not the type of player folks tend to forget.
Just look at it.
Now, you may not know me, but I know you. And why do you think that is,
think?
Mr. Mercenary? Ha! I'll tell you why. Because it's my business to know.
Yeah.
And what kind of businessman would I be if I didn't have the scoop on the man who brought down Donnie C?
Yeah.
Let me just say, bravo.
It.
Well done.
We're looking for someone.
Hey there, hi there, ho there. No need to explain. Intel's my bread and butter. Really gotta tell you twice? Uptown secrets always trickle down. Which is why I'm ever so certain that you'll be useful.
What do you want?
So, the son of a bitch with a gun for an arm?
I got him under lock and key, out in the middle of the dunes.
Now, I'm a generous guy, so I'd be happy to tell you where to find him. But only if I get a little something from you first, understand? That little something being a shitload of money.
I want stacks of it, heaps of it, mountains of it.
I mean, did you hear what he did? Your buddy shot Shinra troopers in broad freaking daylight! So I ain't about to give him up for free. You think my prison runs on good deeds? No, sir! It runs on guilt! So much
so
goddamn
much
guilt!
Guilt!
So yeah, guilt. That's what I want. And relax, I know you don't have it on you, but I got an idea on how you can scrape some together. I'm entering you and one lucky chocobo in the races, and you are gonna win. On that note, Till you bring home the bacon, I'ma hold on to your piggies.
Well,
help us out, pal.
Hey, chill out, kiddo. We'll take excellent care of them. Lest you fail to deliver, in which case, well, let's just say there are plenty of other ways to raise the funds on Quan. Can put a price on anything.
Frick.
That's Gus to you. Got that, Shocky boy? As for all those pesky race details, talk to Garth here.
I got you, boss man.
Don't let me down, huh? Yeah. Later.
All right, Mr. Merc. Let's go meet your bird. Better stick close, you hear?
No need to worry about us. We can handle ourselves. Good luck. We're rooting for you.
Gus has a thing for vultures.
Locked in a cage yet again.
They're great.
But at least I'm not alone this time.
If you spot one of them out in the sand, that's fine.
Your new champ. He's all yours.
So you're Cloud the Merc. Can't say I was expecting someone so pretty.
Pretty shrimpy.
I'm Esther, Chocobo Wrangler. Pleasure.
Wait, Cloud?
Aren't you that kid from the ranch?
Well, hang on. You two know each other?
What happened?
We were making our way to the saucer for Pico's racing debut. When these ones nabbed us.
Hold up. How about you tell them the real story? How you were dying out there in the dunes? How we saved your scrawny ass? Ungrateful little piece of shit.
So, you want me to race Pico?
The one and only.
In that state?
Our trek through the desert did a real number on him. Can barely lift a claw. If he doesn't eat and regain his strength, I don't fancy his chances.
Good thing his jockey's on the job. Pico needs food, and you're gonna find it.
Fine.
I'm coming too.
Okay then. Grab that bird some grub and bring it to me. I'll be waiting. Having trouble finding that feed for Pico? Let me think. What about... Oh, that stalker gang. Bet they got something. Might have to beat it out of them, though. Good luck out there, cutie pie.
Hey, Cloud. It's me, Hadley. This is a considerably dangerous location, so I decided to disguise myself. How did I do? Costumes like these are known to elicit a calming effect, so I should be safe. Unfortunately, we can't say the same for Baron. I'm confident of his innocence, though, and I will do everything in my power to help prove it.
No need to say a word. I already know your story. You're on the hunt for Chocobo Greens, am I right? Well, I'd be willing to scratch your back, provided you'd be willing to scratch mine. My casino happens to be plagued by a gaggle of rather eccentric Queen's Blood players. I'd love it if someone could take them down a notch or two. So, think you're up to the task?
I'll handle it.
Much obliged. Outlandish though they are, they play a mean game. So mean that it's scaring away my clientele. I need someone to get out there and prove they can be beaten. Got three troublemakers in total. Still looking for action, no doubt. Thanks in advance. Before you go, though, you should take a look at the cards I have for sale. I guarantee they'll come in handy.
Greet you, sir, have excellent timing. I'm conducting a seminar and would appreciate your help. And, as thanks for your assistance, rest assured you will be handsomely rewarded. All you need to do is speak with my lovely pupils here. Four of these folks are lying, while one and only one is telling the truth. Your job is to find the odd one out. Ah, there's also a small fee to participate, but I'm sure you won't mind.
Statue, you see. I'm not supposed to move under any circumstances. Well, I guess I could move my arms at least. You're going to regret making me come to life. You completely demolished me. Well played, good sir. But my performance wasn't half bad. Wouldn't you agree? Someday, I hope to join the Gold Saucer's grand stable of performers. That's why I'm trying to hone my skills by purposely putting myself in the harshest of environments. But my winning streak was starting to draw negative attention, so maybe losing was for the best. I'll be here for a while yet. If you would like to play another game, just let me know.
Wanna know my secret to victory? Oh, where have you been, handsome? I take it you're here to join me for a drink? Well, aren't you the sweetest little thing? Ugh. The big party pooper. Fine, be that way. Guess we'll play Queen's Blood instead. Oh no, don't even try to wiggle out of it. Because I'm married, darling dear. And when I've knocked a few back, nobody slips through my fingers. So, either you take a drink, or we play a game. Your choice. Well, shit. You got the good hot stuff.
Should have had more to drink.
I have a confession to make. You see, my dear, even though it's my surefire ticket to victory, I've kind of been cutting back on the booze. Do you want to know why?
A while back, I drank way too much, blacked out in the middle of a match, and had an awful nightmare.
I dreamed this creepy stranger was trying to chat me up, which is why this match totally doesn't count. I am still off my game. Next time, you better bet I'm gonna be sauced to the max. So watch out, boyo.
I mean, I don't hang out with the nicest folks, but what's up? What do you want? Oh, damn, I did it again! Hey, sorry, old habit. No harm meant. Please don't go. I'm taking you. I only want to play a game of Queenswood, I promise, that's all. I have a hard time talking to people and, well, I know I'm not the friendliest looking guy, so I can't convince anyone to go around. Anyway, the name's Jack. You, want to play with me? Pretty please?
We'll be right back.
That was even more fun than I'd imagined! I've been missing out. Prison ain't a great place to run the cartel, you know? So I got into the habit of acting tough and yelling at anyone who looked at me funny. Kept me safe, but it also made good, decent people like you avoid me altogether. Even though I just wanted to play cards. I got so frustrated that no one would give me the time of day that I started to respect the judgy bastards. But I've got to change myself first if I want people to talk to me. Because you had the courage to approach me when no one else did. I know that now. So I'm going to do it like you and ask people to play instead of waiting for them to come to me.
Congratulations, Cloud. You have attained the rank of Blood Knight, and I have obtained intel on a new opponent for you. There is a somewhat mysterious player by the name of Novalon in North Corel. Having proven yourself as a knight, I believe you can defeat this formidable foe.
And there's the man of the hour. Thanks to your efforts. Demand for Queen's Blood is back and stronger than ever. It's at an all-time high. Which means my profits should be to you. You did me a great favor. Take this as a token of my thanks. Before you go, though, I have some cards I'd highly recommend for a player as skilled as yourself. You won't want to miss out.
He looks promising. You got it. Just straight ahead. Allow us to show you how things work around here. Let's go somewhere more quiet. You ain't getting away. Nothing interesting over there. What you going that way for, man? It's about time. Sorry, but you're stuck with me now. Uh-huh. Keep going. Oh, come on. I don't fight. Uh-huh. Keep going. You got it. Just straight ahead. And here we are. Now we can have a nice private talk without anyone butting in. It's time you got a lesson in the way things work around here. Don't worry, you can thank us later.
Yeah!
Too bad.
Ends here. Let's finish this.
Here I come.
You know, you could have just told us you were out of our league. I mean, thanks for the match. It was a real learning experience. Wasn't it, boys? Oh, great. We got something special for you. A gift to remember us by. Here. And with that, we'll hurry up and get out of your hair. Right, boys?
Yeah.
Very sorry to have troubled you, but we won't do it again. Promise!
People around the prison have been telling me they give their birds sand baths to get them clean. Wonder if it's any better for them than a standard brush down. Maybe I'll give it a try with Pico.
Welcome to Bale Jumper, watering hole for the dregs of the Dust Bowl. Heard you're in the market for some greens.
Maybe.
If so, I've got a garden up on the cliff. Everything's yours for the taking. Assuming there's anything to take. Haven't tended to it in ages. Here, go see for yourself. Be sure to keep an eye out for fiends, though. Place is crawling with them.
I don't know why I bother. This stuff's more water than food.
You seem like a guy who can hold his liquor. That's our house specialty. Call it sunshine. We take moonshine and water it down so the flavor's just still perceptible.
I'll wait right here. Leave the green hunting to you. We don't want to get in the way.
Nothing to it.
Let's finish this. You ready? Just like that, okay? Try that again. Huh.
Try that again.
Not looking good.
Track and win us that race.
Got those greens you were after? Well, good. Guess my hands-off farming method works better than I thought.
Mr. Gus presents the one, the only, Desert Rush. For a limited time only, if you earn the high score, you'll get some rare greens. Step right up and give it a try.
Oh.
Great job out there. Got some greens for you, as promised.
Thank you. come.
That was incredible! Took me by surprise! Have a good day! Hope to see you again!
You think the gear Esther's got is any good? Ideally, it'd give Pico an edge and be pleasing to the eye. Our boy's one handsome bird, you know. We want equipment that'll accentuate his features.
Welcome to society's trash.
Crazy. It was nothing. You may have busted a rib.
Got a lot for blood? Then you've come to the right place. All our most ferocious beasts are camping in the pit.
Welcome to Beast Battleground. So, you looking for a thrill you won't find anywhere up top? Defeat a few fiends and there could be some fresh new greens in it for ya.
Not bad. You're up. Done.
Allow me. Let's try that again. Never in doubt.
Look at you go. Be sure to check out some of our other contests too, if you're in the market for a little danger. Welcome to the famed Beast Battleground.
Well, do you think you can figure out who's telling the truth?
I'm dying to read Gus's autobiography, Meditations on the Outlaw Life. But the bookstore still doesn't have it in stock.
Gus's crib is covered in graffiti, like some kind of art museum. My personal favorite is this adorable Del Sol Cactuar.
You
know, the bars around here serve drinks so watered down.
Congratulations! Their deception was no match for your powers of perception. Beware my aspiring swindlers. Clever ones like this are harder to fool. But so long as you continue to train and apply yourselves, I can teach you to swindle even the toughest marks.
Yes, sir!
As for you, rest assured that I am a man of my word. Those greens are hard to find in a place like this. Quite the handsome reward, wouldn't you say?
Six is plenty. Pico will get sluggish if he eats too much. Let's check in with that.
How come y'all get to eat veggies? It ain't fair. No one will know.
Wrestled up some quality stuff, did ya?
It's a start, but nowhere near enough. Yeah, he's looking a lot better now. But we could get him in great shape with a touch more. Pico's right as rain, and fit to hit the track whenever you are.
When you're ready to head up to the stadium, just speak to your babysitter over there. Oh, before you go, if you happen to have any more greens, consider trading them in for racing gear. Vegetables are hard to come by down here, so I'd be happy to buy yours. Ooh, looks like you brought the good stuff. Jockeys.
Pico's as ready as he'll ever be. If you can't win, you got no one to blame but yourself. Pico's as ready as he'll ever be. If you can't win, you got no...